Into a railway station crept a little child one night. The last train was just leaving and the bus had at his eyes. The station master standing there looked down with wondering eyes upon his little maid so frail, in form so small in size. "Where is your father, little one? Are you alone?" he cried. With tearful eyes she looked up in his face and thus replied, "Give me a ticket to heaven, that's where God's gone, they say. He'd be so lonely without me, traveling all that way. Mother died when I was born, sir, and left God and me all alone. So give me a ticket to heaven, please, before the last train is gone." My daddy worked upon the line, but when I went tonight to take his key, he lay there on a shutter oh so white. Then to a great big building his mates carried him away, his boots for heaven, poor old Dick, I heard one of them say. "A station this must be," I thought, "to find the train I'd wait. But finding none, I ran on here. I hope I'm not too late. Give me a ticket to heaven, that's where God's gone, they say. He'd be so lonely without me, traveling all that way. Mother died when I was born, sir, and left God and me all alone. So give me a ticket to heaven, please, before the last train is gone." The station master said, "Come on, little one, I see you right. A ticket to your father you shall have this very night." He took her to the hospital, they let her see her God. For injured he has not been killed, and all her heart was glad. Then swimming to that kind friend who has brought her all the way, she said, "If I lose my God again, I come to you and say, give me a ticket to heaven, that's where God's gone, they say. He'd be so lonely.